Let's see what the boss wants to do with him. Hey, just that woman left. Vanna, search the place. Got him. Let's see what the boss wants to do with him. Hey, just that woman left. Vanna, search the place.
This will come in handy. This will come in handy.
Can't stay here. I must have a baby. I need to get this formula back to his people. A baby. And all this. I can't have got it.
Who are you? I can help you, but you're gonna have to tell me where you got those supplies, how you found us.
Guy with the crossbow. He told me which direction it was in. Said it was a straight shot.
Where is he?
Taken. By the same son of a bitch who's after me. There's a town, Woodbury. About 75 survivors. Your man was taken there.
A whole town? You know a way in?
Place is secure from walkers, but we could slip our way through. Listen, though. Nothing in Woodbury is how it looks.
Welcome to Woodbury. Come with me.
What is this place?
You've been out there a long time. While you were, I was building this.
How many you got here?
73. Eileen's due any day now, so her kid will make it 74. Still a work in progress, but Rome wasn't built in a day.
That's a bold comparison.
Well, this is where I live. You need me? This is where you can find me.
But I suggest you call ahead, girlie. The governor likes his privacy.
I'll keep that in mind.
Don't listen to him. I'm a busy man, but I make time for my people. The walls haven't been breached in over a month. There have been no casualties inside since early winter.
That's not possible.
It is when we have a strict curfew. Nobody out after dark. Noise and light are kept at a bare minimum. Armed guards on the fence and patrolling the perimeter to keep the biters away.
Hey, you're welcome.
A few of our people.
Are you military? That's heavy artillery they're packing.
Well, some arrived with guns, but most of the weapons we've scavenged over time.
The other side of town, the rest of the streets, they're all guarded like this? It can't be.
It can, and it is.
Jackpot.
Got us a creeper, Governor.
Governor, they call you that?
Some nicknames stick whether you want them to or not.
Buzz is a nickname. Governor is a title. There's a difference.
Maybe, but I protect the city and the people in it. They can call me what they want. I'd still do it. This way.
What's all this?
You'll see. Gotta keep people entertained.
You call this entertainment? This is sick. What's your real name, anyway?
I'll never tell.
Never.
Drop it. I mean it.
Great.
I think the tour's over now.
Nice find.
I'll show you to your room.
I'm not staying here.
Well, you're not in a position to decide. I am. That's the way things work around here.
This will come in handy.
Get some rest. We'll see you in the morning.
Hell with that. I'm getting out of here now. Let's do this. Great. I'll take that. Thanks. mind. This'll distract him. I'll take that, thanks. This'll distract him. Something to distract that guard.
Security guard.
I can use those pliers to break the lock. Don't mind if I do. That should be the fastest way back. I'll take that. Back off. Give me a break. Find. This many guards? Man's hiding something. It'll be safer if I go over.
To stay busy, keep the mind sharp.
Guess this is my life now, huh?
Man, I could sure go for a cold beer.
This'll distract him. Just have to get to the window. As the devil.
Don't hurt my little girl.
What have you done? find a way out. This time, stay dead. This town's on high alert. Down. Nice and...
My blood is boiling!
Main Street's the only way out.
Man, I could sure go for a cold beer.
Right through the skull.
Got it.
Nice and...
Adrenaline is pumping!
More ammo's always welcome. On the rooftops. Nice and
adrenaline is pumping.
Down. Barricades. That was fast.
Man, sure go for a cold beer.
We got an intro.
Adrenaline is pumping.
Lock and load. Time to bring out the big guns. More ammo's always welcome.
Got it.
Have to find another way. Lock and load. Shit, they saw me.
Blood is boiling. Adrenaline is pumping.
Lock and load. Get back down now.
Guess this beats sleeping in the woods.
Yes, this is...
My blood is boiling! Got it.
Hell.
My blood is boiling!
Just need to get past that barricade and I'm safe.
Got it. walkers. Lock and load. Get out of here!
Organized. They're heavily armed and they've got your guy. That's what you're up against.
Sounds like we need more guns.
I can help.
I'm grateful.